A huge victory for the men and women who fight our wars. It came today disguised as a mundane shift in how our government bureaucracy works. President Obama fulfilled a campaign promise by signing into law a bill that authorizes Congress to approve the Veterans Administration budget at least a year in advance. Now, like I said, this was a move that shifted a budget deadline. It's not exactly a fireworks display. But here's why it may have an enormous impact. For 20 out of the last 23 years, the VA budget was passed so late that it affected the funding of the nation's largest healthcare provider. The VA covers 23 million veterans, and their care had at times been rationed thanks to Capitol Hill politics and these missed budget deadlines. That is all over now. This new law was the top legislative priority of Iraq and Afghanistan Veterans of America this year, whose founder and executive director, Paul Rieckhoff, has been a frequent guest on this show. Today, Mr. Rieckhoff stood behind President Obama, along with other veteran service advocates, as the bill was signed into law. Now, I know, advance funding for the VA sounds boring, but it will actually make a huge difference to a lot of really deserving people. And it is therefore a credit to the people who've been willing to work so hard on stuff, even when it's very boring stuff, because it's the right thing to do for the country. Mazel tov.